Welcome to the Pacific Coliseum for the first of three nights of ice dancing. On the ice now, we have the Americans, Merrill Davis and Charlie White. The International Skating Union has 25 dances to choose from. And for the compulsory dance, they have chosen the Tango Romanist for all the couples. And now the Russians, the reigning world champions. The Russians usually dominate in ice dancing. We'll see what they have in store for us for the next three nights. And they're currently in first place. And now the young Canadian couple, Tessa Virtue and Scotty Moyer. They've been dancing together since they were 8 years old. Won bronze in the world championships, and they're currently ranked second after the compulsory dance. A new season's best. And now for the original dance. The International Skating Union has chosen folk country dance, the rhythm, as the theme for the dancers here tonight. The Russians are on the ice with an Aboriginal theme. Russians have won 7 of 9 Olympic gold medals. Will they do the same here these next few nights? And they're still currently in first place. And now the Americans, dancing to a Bollywood Indian theme. And the crowd loves it. Merrill Davis and Charlie White. And now the Canadians dancing Spanish flamenco. With a spectacular performance. The crowd is on their feet, and they've taken the lead ahead of the Russians. And now the third and final night of ice dancing. Oksana Domina and Maxim Shabalan from Russia. A beautiful performance by the Russian couple.
Oksana Domina and Maxim Shabalan have a total competition score.
And now the Americans are only 3 points away from the Canadians going into this dance. They're putting the pressure on the Canadian team. And a very dramatic performance by the Americans. Taking the lead over the Russians.
New season's best.
And now Virtue and Moyer from Canada, dancing to Gustav Mahler's Symphony No. 5. such grace and elegance for this young couple. They're only 20 and 22 years old. And a stunning performance for the Canadians. They have won the gold medal. Tessa Virtue and Scotty Moore from Canada. The first ever North American couple to win the gold medal in ice dancing.
Currently in first place.